20th of February 1987, Peter McCurvin was murdered. His killers are still at large. I'm fed up with the fact that when police kill a black, they never seem to get charged. We've had enough of it. No, we've had enough of it. We've had enough of it. Not taking no more. We've had enough of that. We've had enough of it. We've had enough of it. We've had enough of it. In a Wolverhampton, there was a killing. Police murder Clinton McCurvin. In a shop called Next was where the murder begin. They say a stolen credit card he was using. Before me carry on, do some thinking. If you had the credit card which was stolen, and then tell you, say, wait, make me do some checking. You're not stand up in the shop like a damn ding-a-ling. So why him never move and do some running? Well, maybe it was his coffee in my drain. You know the police will say anything. Cause to them you is a thief if you have black skin. But anyway, too dirty Babylonian rushing. Jump on the youth and I sit down on him. Draw back in bed and bust a youth next string. And I can feed them teeth like them killer chicken. He was only young, lad, what a sin. He should be walking round but he's in a coffin. Then don't treat me as human being. So we better get together and do something. We've had enough, we've had enough of it. No, we've had enough of it, we've had enough of it. Not taking no more, we've had enough, lad. We've had enough of it, hey. We've had enough of it, we've had enough of it. All over England, it is happening. At the hands of police, blacks get a beating. Cherry Coos paralyzed, you for late shooting. Then beat Trevor Manville and brain damaging. Cynthia Jarrett was another victim. Then push a down killer when them was raiding. Then say Colin Rhodes shoot himself just for nothing. Keith Leonard, the list is never ending. Then get 3 man life in the blade like killing. Convict the man before the trial did begin. Use them as scapegoat, throw them in the bin. But when police kill a black man, they not do a thing. Me yet they dirty base, them a get under my skin. Every time me say one, me feel fi go from him. But me know say we have to do some organizing. Cause this a war in a Babylon and we are going. We've had enough, we've had enough of it. No, we've had enough of it, we've had enough of it. Not taking no more, we've had enough blood. We've had enough of it, eh, eh. We've had enough of it, we've had enough of it. Well the next could say yo, Harry could be me. Could be your brother, could be your auntie. Could be your friend, could be your pickaninny. So what we need now is solidarity. Some black man no care cause them life cozy. But when police bust them head, who them run to? No we support one another, give one unity. Physically, spiritually and financially. Unity is strength, organizing is the key. That's why Babylon tried to separate we. But we are African children and we are mighty. We have to control our own destiny. So when it comes to business, I'm all away. When it comes to support, then I'm all away. If it comes to war, then I'm all away. Then they might think twice before they kill we pick me. Then take the chain off we put, but we still don't free. No far away on the mental slavery. That's where you don't know yourself and your identity. You don't know your friend from your enemy. With people them are dying in Africa daily. Babylon not changed, so it's a dumb to we. Freedom and justice are we priority. Just listen to the words of Messiah Gabi. Fight me to a weak nation, and I will show you a people abused, taken advantage of by others. Show me a weak race, and I will show you a people and a nation reduced to fiendish serfdom and slavery. Show me a well-organized nation, and I will show you a people and a nation respected by the world. Organizing is the key.